Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
I saw you at the premiere.
At the premiere of Dolemite. That's right. That's right. Yes. Oh, that was a fun day.
It was so much fun.
Fun day. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I mean, the movie's fantastic.
It really is, and it turned out. It's a rare thing when something turns out exactly the way everybody wanted it to.
Right.
The actors, the writers, the director. Everybody's so happy with it, and it's so uplifting. It's like this, like, perfect American story.
It's just fun.
Yeah. It's just great. It's inspiring and fun and uplifting. It's everything you want. Yeah.
Tell me about your look. I love it.
I just decided. I've never done this. I've never gone black on black on black. And I figured since I'm giving the awards, since I'm black, and I'm giving it to a black man, let's just go black on black. So I'm going to give Eddie the award. I just thought, let's try to go, like, real basic and a study in Nocturne.
Yes. Okay, so Eddie Murphy, Lifetime Achievement Awards. This is fantastic. And by the way, I just love how 2020, I feel like it's going to be the year of Eddie Murphy again.
It is. Yeah, he just wrapped Coming to America 2.
Yeah.
I believe they're in talks about doing Beverly Hills Cop 4. I mean,
yes, please.
Yes, please. Yeah. I'll take more. I'll take more than four.
Exactly.
And then I also, it's amazing. What are we saying about a person who's 58, 57, 58 years old, already getting a Lifetime Achievement Award?
Right. Exactly.
Like in our business, nobody retires in our business. Yeah. You're doing this till you're 100. So the fact that we're giving this to him now is amazing because I think he's just getting restarted.
Yeah.
It's.
Have you seen him yet tonight?
I have not seen him yet tonight. Okay. He can be like a ninja sometimes. He can slide through and you're like, oh, Eddie, you know, like one of these. But I look forward to seeing him, and I'm really honored to have been asked to present this award to him.
What's your favorite Eddie Murphy movie of all time?
My favorite Eddie Murphy movie of all, God, I mean, it's amazing because I like it. Probably Beverly Hills Cop. Because I had already fallen in love with him on SNL.
Right.
And then to see him be able to do that and run around with a gun. And that is kind of what sparked everything for me. And I'm just like, could I do this? This sounds like a would be an amazing thing to do. And so I'm going to say for nostalgic reasons and also for just pure comedy reasons.
Yeah.
Beverly Hills Cop.
I love that.
Amazing, yeah.
And you also are looking forward to seeing here tonight.
Well, I'm always any Game of Thrones people. Like, we're moving toward the end of Game of Thrones, so it's like, it's Gwendolyn Christie right there. But and also, you know who I love? I love Jesse Plemons. I always look for Jesse Plemons. And I'm also just looking forward to seeing just how the evening unravels. You know,
That's a good word. Yeah, yes, I like that.
Unfolds, unravels. I don't want the evening to unravel. I want there to be a
devolves.
Riot. I just
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.